a credit to director Andy Friedman there. Pitts, oh, what a grab. What a great grab by Kyle Pitts going up to get it.
I mean, you got to be kidding me. This guy's a tight end running one-on-one back shoulders down the field. And, you know, the ball placement from Trask is phenomenal. But this catch, I mean, this is what has NFL scouts absolutely drawn after. I mean, this is why I think the kid could be easily a top 10 pick in next year's NFL draft. I mean, you look at the